drive on closed. Some gall. damage on that car. You're paying for it.
In all my years, I have never seen some kid break onto the track and then not get arrested. You know, we gotta acknowledge he did look pretty skilled out there. A little embarrassing for the actual drivers.